name is Lorna Smith. I'm a junior. I'm involved in DECA, Pep Club, Stucco, and dance. After high school, I want to go into business and hospitality. It's so worth it to get involved. Just make sure once you're getting involved, you know how to plan your time and don't overload yourself. So find the good balance of what is fun for you, but also what keeps you involved and gets you in those activities, because I've made a lot of different friends through those activities.